Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to Episode 7, Adding a Note in Outlook 2010, here on HelpDesk TV. Of all the features in Outlook 2010, notes are by far the easiest to use. You create notes in the Notes folder. To open this folder, click the Notes icon at the bottom of the navigation pane. After you've opened the folder, you can right-click in the Notes window and choose New Note on the shortcut menu, or double-click in the Notes folder window, or click the New Note icon to open a blank note window. Now type your note directly in the window. When you've completed the note, click the Close button in the upper right corner of the note window to close and save the note. If the current view is set to icons, Outlook 2010 uses approximately the first 26 characters in the note as the title and displays the title under the icon for the note in the Notes folder. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. You can also join our new Windows Live group at helpdesktv.groups.live.com, where you can ask a question, find info, and talk with me one-on-one with your computer problems. Thanks for watching.